true knowledge of yourself and life, so that the same glory and success attained by other men who understand themselves may be yours. Man, in the full knowledge of himself, is a superb and supreme creature of creation. When man becomes possessor of the knowledge of himself, he becomes master of his environment, the captain of his own ship, the director of his own destiny, the accomplisher of his own ends. Man should understand himself because man is full of knowledge, and this knowledge is a gift of nature. When Mother Nature created man, she deprived him of nothing. He was given the faculty of understanding all things around him.
That real shit. This that killer verse. Put a body in the casket and drive off in the hearse. Deliver B to this grave. Whether I'm in Houston or Atlanta with the brave, I was known as the man that poured knowledge out like a can of soda. No Yoda, but the force be with me. Make you lean back like Fat Joe, reinvent me. With the sermons I go off like a semi automatic. When I spit it, connect you to the mystery of knowing your history. Kings and queen, you now listening to that Southern God hop. Black fist to the top, Southwest Ailey, Texas. You now introduced to the God of Southwest. I say that with a proudly stuck out chest, but y'all was trapping and busting those licks. I was masterminding how to take over the government. Try connect us international on some Marcus Garvey shit. And you ain't heard of him, nigga, you probably don't know shit. This the alchemy, watch me work that magic. Draw inspiring minds in like a fucking magnet. Do you hear the tactic when you finally grasp it? Meet me up in the streets. Make sure you got that Molotov to throw at the police. Guard your babies cause they dying every week. Don't you see we at war? Open your eyes so you can see. That's why these white folks hate to see that black unity. And with that said, fuck you corny rappers, spin that bullshit every week. Don't you see that shit is weak? Recycling that flow, got everybody on repeat. How you gangster but only kill niggas as black as me? I mean as black as you. Look in the mirror before you start to shoot. How you claim to be hood but always corrupting the youth? Why the hood don't look no better but they calling you the truth? Kick you off of that pedestal, open up a book or two. I think I'm Larry Hoover, graduating all of the shooters. Becoming an executor that executed the growth and development for the future. Army of Moors and Africans, black man with intelligent RPG represent. Cracker, I know you hate me and I don't give a shit. It's fuck you and that white Jesus. I know my mama told me don't judge a man by his color. Sorry mama, I can't accept a KB as my brother. I get to twitching when they say we all equal. Turn on the news and see the civil rights equal. They forgot about Sean Bell. Tell down Ferguson if we keep going through the shit. They don't respect all that marching in that MLK shit. Just look how every MLK drive was built. Malcolm X gave us the blueprint. This that Black Moses, that Nat Turner shit. And I would say fuck the government, but they beneath me, so I'm saying suck my dick. On some real shit, get up off that nonsense. This that militant college, OG's pay homage. Nigga, this is that real. Life is more than right and clean with the naked woman on your grill. I'm redefining what you niggas call trill. The underground king, lead them through the railroad so you can get a feel of that real life. Not that high, look at me, I ball like. This that look at me, I'm your brother, we got the same struggle life. We used to gamble with the same paradise, trying to seek paradise. Yeah, I know what it feels like when your skin dark as night. And many men with pale faces wanna take your life. Bet you 6 feet under, I lock you behind these bars. Like me when I lyrically spar. So for you niggas, don't worry, the revolution not far. Keep your head up and cush up in your guard. And for my sisters, keep your head up in that deuce in your bra.